was trying to catch this wagon from way back. Oh, looky here, from Ohio. What a beauty. I always wanted a white one. Now that's got to be a Buick because it's got the big mirrors on the side. And that would make it a 96, I believe. It's got the dual exhausts. Indicating an LT1. 8-cylinder, 350. What a smoker, man, oh man. No markings on it, as far as, probably repainted, no doubt. Not a dent in the side there. Just gorgeous.